This is a true story.
Very, very nicely done.